Yes, may I help you with something?
Darling, please don't speak to that filthy vagabond. It's clearly not supposed to be here, and we shouldn't let ourselves look like we approve. Come, let us get a drink.
I know who you really are, Lord Daka.
Then you know I am to be feared, and that you should not keep talking to me.
Stow it, darling. Just feel the smug knowledge radiate from her. We knew this might happen eventually.
Yeah, only so long you can keep dating your brother before something goes wrong.
So you know our little secret. What does an insignificant creature like you want? What would make you dare threaten the noble?
I was promised a pile of credits to take him back to the Republic.
You mean back to my family, don't you? But I thought, You told me I was trapped here. That I would have to forget my family, that this charade was the only way.
Inside voice, darling. I may have exaggerated a bit, but hasn't it been nice here? The parties, the late nights, the intrigues and such?
You witch! Keeping me here as your plaything when I could have been home with my sisters and dear mother.
Oh, you could be such a whiny pain. It's a wonder your nobility. Let us make a new deal, bounty hunter.
Make this fast, lady. I've got other things to do.
My darling, my lovely Altaka, wouldn't you rather stay here with me than run home to your pathetic Republic family?
What? Of course not! You treat me like a pet and this planet is disgusting. In fact, I'd rather...
Yes, yes, you've made your tiresome viewpoint clear. Then here is what I propose. I assume Altaka's family will pay less for just his body. Kill him, show me the slip, and I'll compensate you the difference.
What? You wanted to kill me?
Tugging on my heartstrings was a mistake. Turns out, I haven't got any.
Oh, that was delightful. His expression alone was worth it. Let me see your job slip. All right, this will even you up. I even put in a bit extra for the show.
Glad to be of service.
You're a credit to your profession. Goodbye, bounty hunter.
Hey there, Hunter. Competition out there is something crazy.
A couple of hunters died in the jungles. Big Trandoshan got arrested by the Imperials.
And you found yourself the body of a fancy-pants Republic noble. It's not as good as a live catch, but it's a win. And some credits.
I need 3 total bounties to get in the melee, correct?
Afraid the rules will change again? Not yet, anyway. Still 3 to win. Your second bounty's a bit of a mystery. Apparently, whoever's stacking the deck against you gonna keep right on stacking.
Hardly surprising.
What I got here is a classified red flag request from Imperial Command. No details, just flashy warnings and a contact. Admiral Frabal, Imperial Navy.
Hand it over. And I'll go see this Admiral Frabal.
Watch yourself in that first sentence squawk.
You haven't dealt much with Imperials, have you? They make huts look downright honest.
Here's the slip. Frabal's in the city, not all that far a stroll. Go get him. If you ain't cleaned up Frabal's mess, I can't give you nothing new.
Let's keep going, yeah?
This is the office of Admiral Frabal of the Imperial Navy. Do you have business here?
I'm here to see the Admiral. Let me in.
I'm afraid the Admiral is not seeing vagrants today. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm very busy.
If you'll excuse me, I'm going to shoot you in the head.
What? You wouldn't dare.
What's all that racket out there, soldier?
There's a quarrelsome individual here, Admiral. Rather dirty, too.
Quarrelsome? You're as weak as you are, stupid. I requested a mercenary from the Mandalorians. Send that person in immediately.
Yes, sir. You may go in now.
Next time, bang.
The Admiral is waiting.
Come in, mercenary. I apologize if my secretary caused you grief. He is of low birth and his intelligence reflects it. I'm afraid many of our Imperial soldiers are hopeless with delicate tasks. This is, of course, why I asked for a professional.
That was good thinking.
Ah, yes, just so. I have every faith in the Mandalorian Enclave's ability to get things done discreetly. My daughter has become something of a liability to me. I want you to kill her.
Dead daughter, check. Details?
My daughter was born force-sensitive and trained to be Sith. A great honor for our family. Unfortunately, my daughter's master is one Lord Grathen, a madman who is now disgraced in the eyes of the Dark Council.
All I need to know is where she is.
I applaud your discretion, but I need you to understand the gravity of the situation. If Lord Grathen's compound is raided and my daughter captured or killed, every member of her family will suffer. This is Sith politics. In the best-case scenario, I lose my rank and position. In the worst...
You've got a lot to protect, Admiral.
Precisely. There is no room for failure here. Lord Grathen is a paranoid madman. His compound is built to withstand a siege, but a lone infiltrator will take them by surprise. My daughter is somewhere inside Lord Grathen's compound. Her name is Veretta. You will know her as she resembles me closely.
I'll handle this. Quiet and quick.
Hang on, I've been running some data. Turns out renegade Sith Lord followers rack up death marks like crazy. Lord Grathen's top people all have prices on their heads.
It'd be a shame to let those bounties go to waste.
And we might need those extra credits to gear you up for the big melee.
Remember, discretion is essential. Do not let yourself be captured. Good luck. Have your assignment. My daughter is inside Grathen's compound.
You need something?
Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
Thank you.
Let's do this.
Let's keep going, yeah? Just had to put my mind to it. What have we here? You're not even a Mandalorian, are you? When Lord Grathan's spy said my father contacted the Mandalorian Enclave, I expected they'd at least send me a real-life Mandalorian. I'm afraid I'm a tad disappointed.
You're going to be more than disappointed.
Wonderful. I love that line.
What? I lost? I can't lose. I'm Sith.
You were Sith. Now you're just done.
Can't die like this, falling to some common bounty hunter. Everything Lord Grathan told me was a lie. I've been living in a dream world. It can't end like this. It can't.
You're not the first Sith who died from arrogance, and you won't be the last.
I just can't believe it.
No sweat.
Reports of the raid on Lord Grathan's estate are pouring in. I trust you were successful in your endeavor. My daughter, Veretta, is...
She's as dead as it gets.
Yes. Just as you say. Here, take your credits and go. You'll understand if I say I never want to see the face of my daughter's murderer again.
You may not want to go look in any mirrors for a while.
Just go!
Come on. He needs to be alone with what he's done.
Please. Just go. I need to be alone with my thoughts.
Second bounty is done. Just one more, and I'm in the melee.
Right you are. And competition is heating up.
That little green girl, Iopian Rattle, finished all her bounties. Heard she poisoned an Imperial moth.
Lucky we didn't get that one. Not sure how we'd work it out.
Now, I ain't allowed details on whatever you were scrapping for Admiral Fabal.
but I got a clearance note says it was duly scrapped. Nice payday, too.
All I want to know is what my third bounty looks like.
Here we go. Bounty 3. I call it, someone's got a serious hate for my hunter. Top secret, crazy, red flag covered. This one's for a Captain Metal in Imperial Intelligence. No other information.
Looks like I'm working for spies this time.
Better not want us to poison someone.
Stay careful. Get this one done and don't get yourself dead in the process.
We'll talk later, okay?
What the? Oh, right. The bounty hunter. Glad you could make it. You nervous, Hunter? Parked in the middle of Imperial Intelligence and all.
I could say one word, or touch one button, and you'd disappear forever.
Poof. Gone. Just like that. No one would even dare to ask what happened to you.
Are you threatening me, Captain?
What? No. Just showing you what I deal with all day. I never signed up for this cloak and dagger stuff. I was a regular soldier. Then one day, I put together a covert op raid that goes a little too well. And bam, I'm in Imperial Intelligence. Look, what I'm saying is the stuff that goes on in these halls is insane. And all of it is crazy hush-hush. So what I'm going to tell you has to stay just between you and me. Got it?
My price tag always includes the cost of discretion.
Here's the deal. There's a huge ancient Sith temple on Drummond Cass. Used to just sit there being scary. Now the place is crawling with Sith sorcery, and it's been ordered a no-go zone for everyone. Naturally, we sent a team in. My commander led that team. Nobody came back. We can't report any of them dead without reporting the mission, which puts me in a bind.
Why do I get the feeling I'm going to the temple?
Because you've got warrior instincts, like me. If I can't prove my commander's dead, I can't take over his spot, which means an ugly power vacuum. I'm hiring you to enter that temple and find the team's ID cards, especially my commander's. I need those IDs to create more acceptable deaths for them.
It's a done deal.
I tell you, I envy you getting to do the fun part. Make sure you find an Imperial commander named Gargan. Can't imagine there'll be more than one corpse in a temple wearing commander stripes. Grab all the team's ID cards and double time it back here, quietly. Rishar's going with you. The Dark Temple should be all sorts of exciting.
Ready when you are.
Destination? Enjoy your stay.
scared of you. I can still hear them talking. I cut off my holo receiver, but I can still hear them. If I lose it, please don't leave me down here. Trouble on the way! I'm not scared of you.
What is this in front of me? Another worshipper?
Who braves the flames of the Altar of Horror to stand in front of Lord Baral Slathborn, Lord of the Sith?
I don't like crazy people, except when they're dead.
To me, my disciples!
You got DIDs? Fantastic. Let me see. That's Commander Gargan's, all right. What was it like in the Dark Temple? I've yet to hear anything that didn't sound like pure raving.
There was an entire society in that temple. Well, kinda.
Huh. Still wish I could have got in myself. Would have saved me some unpleasantness. Listen to me. Unpleasantness. I'm even starting to talk like a spy. Friend, remember when I said Sith didn't want anyone in the Dark Temple?
That ain't sounding too good.
I wish there was another way to handle this, I really do. I can't risk the Sith ever finding out you went into their precious Dark Temple, which means you're now a liability. I apologize. This isn't the way a fighting woman should die. Guards! That went wrong, didn't it? Got a hole in my gut. I'm not going to beg. Turning on someone who did their job is wrong. We both know it. Here's your writ. It tells the Mandalorians you did your job. And here's your pay. The rest is up to you.
Bribe me, Captain, and do it well.
That I can do. I've got all sorts of resources at my disposal. I'll send you some top-of-the-line weaponry as soon as you're out of here. That work for you?
It better be nice, or I'll come back.
Don't worry. That's not something I want. You're everything a woman should be. Wish I'd met you when I was still a man. What's done is done. Good hunting to you.
Mandalorian big shot named Taro Blood said you were dead. They're about to start the melee without you.
Can you still get me into that melee, Krista?
Yeah, but just by the skin of your knuckles.
All the other hunters who survived are already inside. Get in there.
Back in a flash.
That's the spirit.
The last hunter left standing joins the great hunt. Simple as that. All weapons are allowed, but you fight alone. No assistance. And it looks like we have a latecomer.
Somebody made up a story I was dead.
Your competitors were relieved to hear it. Too bad for them, huh? Huntmaster, will you do us the honor?
We all heard tales of your exploits, Hunter. Perhaps I'll turn them into a song to commemorate your death.
That confident, are you?
Confidence breeds victory. I'd wish you luck, but it wouldn't help. So I'll just say goodbye.
Enough! You hunters are the best that the galaxy's goons and thug lords could send us. Now show us which one of you will join the great hunt. Fight! Is over. One hunter remains. Quite a show you put on. Blasted fun to watch. How do you feel, Hunter?
Feelings are for the weak.
Couldn't have said it better myself. Hunt Master?
This is simply ridiculous. I mean, really. This needs to stop right now.
Blood, come here and face me.
No! No! No unsanctioned kills in the Great Hunt!
You see? That's a perfect example. I object to this farce. This ignorant thug does not deserve to enter the Great Hunt. Her credentials are a lie, fabricated by her little gutter rat of a sidekick. She deserves no honors.
You lying, cheating, murdering scum!
We know this hunter's history, Blood. The Huntmaster has ruled. You fools! This is a place of honor, a competition of elites. Mandalore will hear of this.
I sure hope you're not gonna cry.
Enough! Before this great hunt is over, I will have your skull in my hands.
Well, the Great Hunt just got way more interesting. Sorry to interrupt, Huntmaster. Please continue. You get all that, Hunter?
What happens when I win this contest?
Fame, glory, wealth, and a chance to work with Mandalore, the greatest leader in the galaxy. You'll be hunting targets spread across the galaxy. There'll be at least one other hunter going for them too. You not only have to take down your target, you have to eliminate the other hunters.
That seems simple enough.
Your handler, Krista, will fill you in on the rest of the details. She's waiting for you.
Oh, what a thrashing! The other handlers are all bug-eyed jealous you won. Now, on to the Great Hunt. I expect you want to hear about your targets.
Tell me everything I need to know.
Here's how it's gonna work. First, you're getting a starship.
I want a nice dreadnought with a full crew.
You're cute. Crazy, but cute.
On your ship's computer, you'll access two holo recordings, both with specific details on who and where you hunt.
View holo recordings, take out targets. Got it.
Each target will have another hunter assigned to it. You have to locate that rival and take him out, too.
Maybe we'll get lucky and Taro Blood will be on our first target.
Now, about your ship. There's a tradition for new hunters. You gotta steal one for yourself.
Guess I'll be heading to the spaceport.
Not quite yet. Gotta find you the right ship first.
Gotcha. I know one that belongs to one of them so-called importer types. Fast, smooth, and roomy.
I'll pull together your holo recordings for the Great Hunt targets and transmit them when you hit space. Meantime, head to the spaceport. Get past whatever guards are around, steal your ship, and hit the hyperlanes.
What's my destination?
Your first round of targets are on Balmora and Nar Shaddaa. Good luck to you, Hunter.
Thank you.
right, you... All right, you disgusting pile of puke! Drop your weapon and kiss the floor! This is one starship that's not getting stolen on my watch. You hear me, scum?
Can you repeat all that into this barrel?
You filthy off-world virus! I've had 3 ships stolen this year by the Mandalorians and their unwashed cohorts. Of course, not all Mandalorians are bad. Taro Blood was nice enough to tell me about this little tradition of yours.
If you want to die, I'm not arguing.
Karakimi, a nikag nikag. Kanyak gak akigwamjam.
You heard the man? Get her!
Let's keep going, yeah?
Or no rules, Taro Blood dies the next time we see him. Right?
That scum is living on borrowed time.
Oh, I hate this. I don't want to feel this way about anyone, but I want to make him pay.
Sometimes it's right to hate.
Yeah? I'd be happy going my whole life never knowing when those times were. We better get moving. We've got a great hunt to win, right?
Hunter, good. We need every ship we can get. The Republic grows bolder. Their attack squadrons ambush Imperial targets and disappear into open space. We're struggling to compete.
Sounds like the Empire needs my help. Again.
Correct. We're placing an open bounty on this Republic scum. I've scrambled the Cast 23rd and Dreadwing, but it's not enough. We're forming an exclusive response squadron, the Empire's Fury. According to your skill set, I'm nominating you for squadron leader. Care to help our fleet rout the Republic?
If I'm representing the Imperial fleet, I think I deserve something extra.
I'm authorized to dispense a generous signing bonus. Your call sign will be Scree. Uploading mission data to your ship now. You'll work alone, while the rest of the squadron assists throughout the galaxy. Strike with fury. Strike for the Empire.